Friends, welcome to the 100 day 100 tips series by DQ Labs. My name is Mahesh Prabhakar. Let me quickly give you three important points. Before solving any problem on aptitude, please stick to these three points. First, read the question slowly and understand. Secondly, translate the question which is given in English into an equation. Third step is analysis. How can I get the answer? Whether I can get the answer by mathematically solving or by plugging in the answer from the answer choices. Let me take an example on percentage. Mahesh has secured 30% marks more than Suresh and Babita has secured 40% marks less than Suresh. Whenever you come across words like more than, increased by, add 100 to that. And whenever you come across words like decreased by, reduced by, subtract from 100 to that percentage value. So Mahesh has secured 30% marks more than Suresh. Just write Mahesh is equal to 130% of Suresh. Instead of writing Mahesh is equal to Suresh plus 30% of Suresh. So if you follow this rule, you can get the answer just in one step. Hope you have understood. Please don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you.